All right, let's do this.
Get your ass in a position. Lost visuals. Where to go?
Hey, what was that? What?
Sticky bum bum.
Bum bum. No, oh, no. No.
Sticky bum bum. Bum bum.
You guys drop milk and coke packs? Okay, here we go. I'm drinking whatever. I love the ice sword. Here we go. Big fucking shit again. Sticky bum bum. Sticky bum bum. Sticky bum bum. This stair. Sticky bomb. More sticky bombs. More sticky bombs, game. I'm warning you. I need them sticky bombs. Sticky bomb my life. I put them tiny sticky bombs together by hand. The real guys.
Yeah, well, you have a funny.
whatever you feel like. You wanna heal.
I'm just gonna have to kill you all!
In the town, I learned that Obscurus was hunting something. And whatever the hell it is, it's hunting them back. Speaking of psychos, Vic's been up to no good. Caught her selling out survivors in exchange for an exclusive with the Obscurus commander. She's even crazier than I thought. But not as crazy as the wingnut Tom picked, and he takes the cake. Ex-dairy farmer turned fascist. Yeah, we're BFS now. His engineer, Hammond, gave me a key to the dam. That's where Obscurus lured this thing. She seems cool. We're BFFs now. I caught up to Obscurus just in time to see them ship out this calder. Whatever the hell that is. So now I'm going after them. Find out who or what this Calder is, and why Obscurus is so hell-bent on getting a hold of it.
Yes, the axe.